Thank you, Dr. McGee. Good afternoon, everyone. I am Dipsila Gautam from Department of Biological Sciences. And today I'm going to talk about my research project, which is focused on understanding the roles of lipid in developing resilience and stress-tolerant plants. And for this purpose, we took Physcomitium patens, the moss, as model organisms, because it evolved around 500 million years ago in land and then persisted after that, and it has underwent many environmental stresses after that. So why is this study important? We all know that world's population is increasing every day, and by 2050 it is predicted that the population will increase by more than 60%. And with increase in population, there will be higher demand of food. And to meet that demand, we will need more crop production, and we will need more stress-tolerant and resilient plants for higher yield and the crop production. So then why study lipids in the plants? So we all animals and plants have important roles of lipid, like in physiology, metabolic function, and signaling. And especially membrane is the outer layer of the cell, and which helps in protection of cell from the external environment, the stimulus, and stress responses. So we studied membrane lipids in the moss, and in the x-axis we can see five developmental stages of moss: protonema, early gametophore, mid gametophore, late gametophore, and the reproductive stage sporophyte. And the y-axis represents the lipid composition of 11 different membrane lipids. So since these different membrane lipids are present in almost all animals and plants, only their composition varies among them. That's why we also compared the lipid profile of moss with early vascular plants, Selaginella indicated as SM, and a late vascular plant and flowering plant Arabidopsis. So what we found out was, in moss, the phosphatidylcholine and phosphatidic acid, two of the lipids, were significantly changing. So we are studying further to determine the significance of these lipids in stress tolerance and resilience of moss. And together with these results and understanding of lipid metabolism in plants, we will be able to bioengineer crops that are highly stress tolerant and resilient, which will add directly in the agronomics and agriculture field. Thank you.